Hello and welcome. My name is Tim, and in this video I will show you how you can become a part of the international B2B network for the furniture industry. To register for the pCon community, you need a free pCon login account. You can learn how to create one in our previous video. The pCon community membership is a free upgrade for your pCon account. As a professional user in the interior industry, you can contact manufacturers directly and request pCon data with just one click. To do this, you go to your pCon account and click on Manufacturer Catalogs. Here, you can request an activation for the pCon community as an administrator of your organization. In the following form, you can check and complete your personal and organizational data. You should fill out the data completely and truthfully, because every request for the pCon community is manually checked by our team. Also, use the possibility to provide additional information about your person and organization. You will find a text field below the form for this purpose. Once you have entered all the information, click on Request Activation. The review of our applications will be carried as soon as possible. In any case, you will receive a reply to the email address you provided. In the best case, the activation for your organization was successful and you can immediately start applying for manufacturer catalogs. If your request was denied, you will also receive a qualified feedback and can investigate the cause and resubmit your request later. After successful activation, you are a member of the pCon community and can request pCon data from manufacturers. To do this, simply go to the manufacturer catalogs and click on Request for the desired manufacturer. Each request will be reviewed by the manufacturer and you will receive an email informing you whether the catalog has been approved or your request has been denied. As soon as the manufacturer data is released for you, you can use it immediately in all pCon applications. If you don't want to miss the releases of new manufacturers, you can check the box at the top to be notified by an email about the new releases. Also, check our pCon blog, where we regularly report on the releases of new manufacturers for members of the pCon community. Hope we helped you with this video. If you have any questions, feel free to leave us a comment. Thank you for your attention. And see you next time.